Hello. Welcome once again. In this video, we will see how to create the animation state machine. State machines provide a graphical visualization of organizing the animation of a skeletal mesh into a series of states. These states are governed by transition rules that control how to blend from one state to another. You will use your Boolean variables to transition between the different locomotion blend spaces that you created in the earlier sections. So let's begin. Inside your player character AB animation blueprint, navigate to the anim graph. The anim graph is used to evaluate a final pose for the skeletal mesh. Right-click on the anim graph, and from the actions drop-down menu, search for and select Add New State Machine. Rename your state machine node to locomotion, then double-click the node to open its graph. Drag off from the entry pin, and from the actions drop-down menu, select Add State. Name the new state movement, then double-click to open the movement state node. Navigate to the asset browser, and search for locomotion BS. Then click and drag it into the graph. From the My Blueprint tab, click and drag your speed float variable into the blend space's speed vertical axis. Navigate back to the My Blueprint tab, then click and drag your direction float variable into the blend space's direction horizontal axis. Connect the animation pose output pin to the animation pose result pin of the output animation pose node. Now compile and save. Navigate back to the locomotion state machine, then click and drag the movement state node to create a new animation state named crouch movement. Double-click the transition rule node to open its anim graph. From the My Blueprint tab, navigate to the variables category and drag your as crouched boolean onto the can enter transition input pin from the result node. Navigate back to the locomotion state machine graph and double-click on the crouch movement state to open its anim graph. From the asset browser, search for your locomotion crouch BS, then click and drag it into the graph. From the My Blueprint tab, navigate to the variables category and drag your speed and direction float variables into their respective pins on the locomotion crouch BS, then connect your locomotion crouch BS animation pose into your output animation pose result pin. Now compile and save your animation blueprint. Navigate back to the locomotion anim graph, then click and drag off the crouch movement animation state, and connect it to the movement animation state. Double-click the transition rule node to open its anim graph. From the My Blueprints tab, click and drag the as crouched boolean variable onto the anim graph, select Get as crouched, then drag off from its output pin, and in the drop-down actions menu, search for and select Not Boolean. Next, connect the Not Boolean's return pin to the Can Enter Transition input pin. Compile and save. Navigate back to the anim graph, then click and drag off from the movement animation state and select Add State. Rename this animation state to Jump. Then double-click to open its animation graph. Navigate to the asset browser and search for Jump from Jog, then drag it into the graph. Finish your jump animation state by connecting your Play Jump from Jog animation pose to your output animation pose result pin. Navigate back to the locomotion anim graph, then double-click the movement to jump transition rule node to open its anim graph. Inside the transition rule anim graph, navigate to the My Blueprints tab and drag your as jumping boolean variable onto the result node's can enter transition input pin. Navigate back to the locomotion anim graph, then click and drag off the jump anim node and create a transition to the movement anim graph node. Double-click the Jump to Movement Transition Rule node to open its anim graph. From the My Blueprints tab, click and drag the as crouched and as jumping boolean variable onto the anim graph. Then drag off each of their output pins, and from the drop-down actions menu search for and select Not Boolean. Drag off the Not Boolean output pin, and search for, and select for the AND Boolean. Connect both the AS crouched, and AS jumping Not Boolean node output pins, into the AND Boolean node's input pins, then connect the AND Boolean's output pin, into the result node's can enter transition input pin. Navigate back to the locomotion anim graph, then click and drag off the crouch node, and create a transition to the jump node. Double-click the crouch movement to jump transition rule node to open its anim graph. Inside the crouch movement to jump transition rule anim graph, navigate to the My Blueprint tab, then click and drag your AS jumping Boolean variable onto the result node's can enter transition input pin. Navigate back to the locomotion anim graph, then drag off from the jump node to create a transition to the crouch movement node. Double-click the Jump to Crouch Movement Transition Rule node to open its anim graph. From the My Blueprints tab, click and drag the AS crouched and AS jumping Boolean variables onto the anim graph. Drag off from the AS jumping Boolean output pin, and from the Actions drop-down menu, search for and select the Not Boolean, then drag off from the AS crouched Boolean output pin, and search for and select for the AND Boolean. Connect the AS jumping Not Boolean output pin into the AND Boolean input pin, then connect the AND Boolean output pin into the can enter transition result pin to complete the transition rule. Your completed locomotion anim graph will resemble this. Navigate to the anim graph and connect the locomotion pose output pin into the output pose result pin. Now compile and save. From the content browser, double-click your BP player character to open its class defaults, then in the Components tab, select the Mesh component, then navigate to the Details panel animation category. And in the Anim class variable drop-down menu, search for and select player character AB. Now is the time to test your logic. From the toolbar Select Play, you will be able to control your character's movement using the W, A, S, D keys. To sprint, click and hold your left shift key, to crouch, hold left control, and to jump, press the spacebar. Hope from this video, you will start to move into building in more advanced mechanics, in an easy to follow step-by-step approach, which will allow you to play around and build your own content, to eventually build your own game. Thanks a lot, see you in the next video.